To leave my room.
No, ma'am, I can't do that. No. Can you tell me what your name is?
No, I ain't telling you nothing.
You didn't tell me nothing?
Well,
listen to what
now
I'm...
Now, look at here. What is up with this?
Oh. Ms. Dawson, you've been discharged?
No. No.
Listen, here's what's going on.
No.
You can walk out of the hospital peacefully, or I can take you out of the hospital.
Oh, you hear that? Do you hear that?
You have to leave.
Do you hear this?
If you feel like
you need more treatment, you have to go to another facility. Do you hear this?
Ms. Dawson, do you hear
me? No, do you hear this?
Yeah, I hear.
Ms. Dawson.
No. Well, see, let me tell you something, sir.
What's that?
No, you need to leave my room.
No, ma'am.
You need to just leave.
No, ma'am. Get out my way.
Because, see, I'm already feeling sick here. See, y'all full of mess here.
You're full of mess here. Full of what?
You heard me.
No, I don't understand.
Well, that's your business.
But I need you to hear me, okay? You can either walk out of here peacefully.
Oh, my God.
Or I can take you out of here. Either way, it's up to you. I would much rather you walk out of here.
Oh, my God.
Nice and calm and peacefully.
Oh my God.
You are to her, ma'am?
Don't say nothing, Pat. I told you, didn't say nothing.
Are you her ride?
Don't say nothing.
Can you get her to walk out of here?
I can't make her walk. If you don't get her to leave with you,
she's going to leave with me. And I don't want that. I really don't. But she's trying to force me in, okay? I would rather her just leave. Whatever problem she has with the hospital here, that's between her and the hospital.
Listen, taken care of some other time. I had no problem either. That's what they told me when they came here.
If you feel like you have not been treated properly, you have to go to another facility, okay?
Oh my God.
It's time to go.
Oh my God.
I really don't want to arrest you for trespassing.
Wait. Don't touch me, sir.
Let's take this off.
You can't take that off.
I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to leave. Wait.
I'll look it from the wall.
All right, come on.
Miss Flo.
Ms. Dawson.
Now, look here.
Ms. Dawson.
Now, I'm not feeling good.
I have gave you
the opportunity. They don't call the police in here. Now, you need to get here. Because I can't either how to breathe. And this man took this thing off of this.
Ms. Dawson, you hear me?
Now you brought me here. And now don't touch me, sir.
Ms. Dawson, I've given you every opportunity.
Now you hear me? Now tell that man I can't move his body. Leave me alone. I can get out of here.
Well, then come on.
Now stop touching me.
I need you to walk with me right now. Ms. Dawson,
Leave me alone. Don't touch me. Leave me alone. I can't even breathe.
Miss Dawson. Put your hand behind your back, ma'am, please.
I can't breathe.
Put your hand behind your back.
I can't breathe.
You seem to be breathing okay right now.
No, I can't. Please.
Put your hand behind your back.
I beg you.
You're standing up and you're talking
no.
and you're breathing.
Can I
need you to please put your hand behind your back, ma'am.
Can I let me go with you?
Please put your hand. You have had every opportunity.
Can't help me, Dad.
No, please.
It's too late.
No, please. So please put your
please
hand
don't let me
behind
me.
Your back.
Dad, I'm gonna die.
Please Dad. Put your hand behind your back Dad. For me, okay?
Dad, please.
Miss Dawson, I'm
please,
okay?
Stop. Don't hurt me.
I'm not trying to. You're hurting
yes,
yourself.
Yes, I
am. Would you put your
help
hand
me.
Back?
I can't breathe.
You're
only
got a handcuff.
Come on, I
can't
breathe.
Got discharged.
I'm
a
pin and
go.
Miss Dawson, put
please
your
stop. Back, please stop. You're not going to hurt me like this. Pat, I can't breathe, Pat. I can't breathe.
Miss Dawson, put your
hand back. Pat, can't it. Please, sir. I can't breathe, sir. Sir, please.
You're okay.
No.
We
no, I'm not.
This arm 100%.
I can't. I'm going to be over, sir. Please, sir.
You
got to
cooperate.
I have given you every opportunity.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Put your hand behind your back.
Come on, sir. Come on, help me.
Miss Dawson, so he doesn't hurt you.
Miss Dawson, I don't want you to get hurt. I've given you
every opportunity.
I need you to stick your hand behind your back.
Can you give me a hand to her? Can you give me a hand to your auntie?
Miss Dawson,
please, sir.
Would you please put your hand
behind
your back?
Give me another chance.
Put a hand
out. No, ma'am. I'll give you all the chances in the world.
Please,
okay?
No, don't do me like that.
Here's your card.
No! Oh, my God! That ain't going to kill me.
They're not going to kill you.
They will.
They begged you to leave.
I made it.
Do it.
I didn't. Oh. No, don't take that off.
You're not
hooked
up anymore. You haven't
been
hooked up for a while and you've been
breathing
just
fine.
You're still breathing fine. Come on, Miss Dawson.
I'm going to die.
Miss Dawson.
Please, y'all. You're going to have a heart
disease.
Come on,
Miss Dawson.
I can't go,
Doc. You're
going to
have to go, okay?
No, I can't.
Come on.
I'm going to fall out.
Come on.
You're okay.
Come on.
No.
Come on, Miss Dawson.
Please, please.
Come on.
Please.
Miss Dawson.
Dad, tell him.
Come on.
I can't go no more. Dad, please tell him. Dad, they're going to kill me.
Miss Dawson, I'll ask you nicely. Come
no.
on.
Please. No.
Miss Dawson.
No, please. Don't help me. Help me. Oh, I can't breathe. Help me, please. I'm gonna fall out. No!
Miss Dawson, come on.
Please, y'all don't help me.
Stop, Miss Dawson.
Okay.
Wait a minute, come on. I'll let you talk to him in just a second. Miss Dawson. Let Miss Dawson. Stop hitting my dog.
Bob, don't do that. Don't do that, Bob.
Please don't fall down. Come on, man. Miss Dawson, you are going. Miss Dawson, falling down like this and laying down, that's not going to stop you from going to jail. If I have to get them to help me get you in this car, okay? Ma'am, ain't nothing happened to her. She just dropped down out here when I tried to grab my keys.
She is sick.
She's okay.
She's not okay.
Miss Dawson. You can lay there until I get somebody out here to help me pick you up.
You're not okay. She's got a lot of problems.
Ma'am?
She does, but she's got a lot of problems.
Yes, she got a lot of
problems. She should have left. She was asked. Can you get some beer in here to help me pick
can
that up?
Get
this one. Miss Stop. Can you stand up, ma'am? Okay? Come on. Miss Stop, this is only making things worse on you. Okay? You need to comply with us. You need to get up. And you need to get in the car, okay? Okay, Miss Dawson? She just laid down. Miss Dawson, come on now. We're going to need some help. Miss Dawson, you need you to stand up, okay? Miss Dawson, can you please stand up? There's no way to avoid going to jail. This is not going to keep you from going to jail tonight, okay? I need you to stand up for me, okay?
Yeah, yeah,
sure. I'll check it real quick.
Yeah.
I need a hand. Miss Dawson, come on now. Ain't nothing wrong with you.
She's
98%.
70
volts.
She's completely
all right. She's fine. She's trying to get out of
it.
Your name?
Jennifer. Nobody. She ain't
fighting.
Nobody up here.
98%,
70 volts. Steven.
Oh, Miss Dawson.
Yes, thank you very much.
Miss Dawson, I need you to get up, okay?
Miss Dawson, get up. There's nothing wrong with you. And I know you can hear us.
How do you want to do it, Tello?
I don't know. Well, I ain't going
to
be able to pick
you want me to get in? Can I get out the other door if I get in? I can help.
Thank you.
She's pulling her hand back. That's what. Ready? One, two.
Yep. Got her? Yeah. I'm charging her. We live in Bronx town. Can you call the jail and find out if they got a van I can transport? I got a large female. County Jimmy Jim. I got a large female that's we're using to get in a vehicle, and we can't physically pick her up in the vehicle.
Hey,
it's
Walker.
She's just trying to get out.
Miss Dawson, come on now.
Miss
Dawson.
That girl is
you're
sick.
Going to jail, okay?
Somebody that can breathe, that can't breathe without the oxygen, you're putting it off that much longer.
So, the best thing, the easiest thing to do is for you to just comply with us and get in the vehicle. We gave you every opportunity. We're trying to be as nice as we can. We surely don't want to hurt you. But you are going to go to jail, one way or the other. Okay? So you can help us and help yourself, or we can do it the hard way.
I can guide her. We can just get her in here.
Can
I help pull her the E-tray out?
Yeah.
Can you get her up? Get her.
Oh, shit.
I get
my body.
Oh, you, Drew Barry.
That's not hurting because if it was hurting, we should be screaming.
Well, one time, Joe, we'll make contact with the county.
phone with him. He put me on hold.
10-4.
Will he in this room for it?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Well, by the time call EMS and ask if they'll transport the 1015 for me through the jail.
She's going.
Damn.
Not to mention, it'd be easier on you, okay? The more we have to wrestle around with you, the more possibility is for us to get hurt or you to get hurt, and I don't want that to happen. Alright?
Two sets are 98, and heart rate is 70. something to me.
What?
So we can put them on the front side, but
let me go get a wheelchair too. We can put her on here.
Try that. 1-10-11.
You're going to help us, honey.
She ain't going to help. We just have to wait till somebody gets here.
That's so good.
Have you heard anything back yet?
At least I'm getting EMS to help us lift.
Bitch, four. I told him to call me as soon as he gets an answer.
Ron, will you call back over there and have him at least have EMS come or lift assistance?
Got a deputy anywhere in the area there, ask them
if they can come help too. Vital
signs are good, that's good.
I twisted my knee while we do.
Steve's
Stu's coming?
Yeah, I'm going to come out here and check her out. Here.
Well, that was good.
I appreciate y'all keeping me checking while
we're here.
She's leaving.
Yes, her old coach just has 98% of room there. Heart rate 60.
Without oxygen. She had a rate, I mean, she had a carotid pulse.
A radio too.
You got a pulse. It's hard to hear out here. Still has a carotid pulse.
I just
I have no idea what's happening now. This is totally different than what she was when I was discharging her.
Locked down her letter. I'm sorry.
What happened? She wouldn't go. When he discharged her, when you discharged her, she absolutely
she said she was still sick. She didn't want to leave because she was still hurt.
She ain't going to put it in the back of the EMS. But I got it made a good way.
What do you mean she ain't going
to? Tell them to stay. Just call them 1022. Tell them we appreciate the help. Those 1022 is possible. It's going to be a good
one. Are you going to she's still facing hurting? How are you going to discharge somebody?
We did a complete workup on her.
She still says she will hurt.
Yes, ma'am, but we've done a complete workup on her. The doctors checked her out, and he discharged her.
She still says she will hurt.
Yes, ma'am. Lots of people are still hurting when they're discharged, though.
But when she's asked to leave and she don't leave or she wants more treatment, she needs to go to another facility. That's the thing.
Are you coming?
She refused to leave. That's why we're in this predicament.
Okay. Have
EMS made contact with y'all yet?
Yes, ma'am.
Are they going to go up there and transport to the jail?
All right, Miss Dawson. You're going to get to stay here at the hospital. We need you to get up and get on the stretcher, though. You get to stay here. That's what you wanted. Miss Dawson, we need you to get up, okay?
I don't know if we can get up on the way. Just want to pick up a spinner.
Will that stretcher go?
It's the lowest it can go.
Oh, it'll go. Miss Dawson, we need your help getting on the stretcher. We can stay here.
Yeah, Albert.
What do you want me to get her? Get hold of that.
Anywhere we're going to call it, get on her.
You ready?
I told them not to come because they wasn't on transport for us.
Gotta be better with this.
She's just dead weight, but there's you can't really hook it.
If we could maybe lay her back and then somebody grab her feet and then two of us grab.
Yeah.
So
Ma'am, are you recording?
She can. I'm recording.
That's fine.
Wrestler on 10-15 for trespass.
get her out to the car. She's being non-compliant. Try to get her out to the car. She just falls out. Been recording the whole time. She falls out like she was, I don't know, she was complaining, but they said she was fine. She was discharged. Get her out there. She falls out. They get out there. We couldn't get her in the car. She's been laying on the ground. They've been checking her, saying she's fine. Doctor came out and checked her. They got her in the bag. She's good. So you probably want to come up here. Or I don't know. You may not want to, but I don't know what to do. She's not breathing. While she was in my custody, she stopped breathing. She's like, I guess in her 40s or 50s, I guess. No, I wasn't. I was walking out the door, kind of pushing her along, but we wasn't fighting or wrestling. We get there, I reach for my keys, she just goes to the ground. I thought it's because she just didn't want to be in the car, but I had the whole time while we were out there, I kept asking them to check her. They've been checking me the whole time and saying she's fine. Finally, the doctor come out there and check her, said she's got to be readmitted. They're bagging her out. I asked them if it was critical. They said yes. No, we had to put her on a stretcher. I was under the impression she was late. She'd been laying on the ground in an awkward situation, in an awkward, you know, in just awkward position while we're trying to get her in the patrol car. I was under the assumption, Captain, that she was just being non-compliant, not wanting to get in my car and trying to fake it, because I kept asking them if she was fine, if her everything was fine. They kept checking her. They put a little thing on her finger, said she's got a pulse rate, said she's got good pulse ox, all this good stuff. So I was under the impression, I had no idea that anything else was going wrong. I don't check her several times.
Thank you.
it's not looking good. They're doing CPR on the man. They got all kind of machines and stuff hooked up, and they got the door shut. Out there on the ground, yeah, out there we tried to get her in my car, and we tried to get it kind of put her in an awkward position, but she fell out. She just went to fall. I didn't let her hit the ground. She didn't hit the ground hard. I didn't let her hit the ground hard. I still had a hold of her. Slightly dragged me down. But we tried to get her in the car and kind of put her knees in an awkward position, but not really her body. And so we just kind of left her there for a little bit because we were trying to get EMS or somebody to transport her. I thought that she was facing. I seriously thought that, and because they kept checking her vitals and were saying they were okay. I continued to assume that she was wanting to go to jail, and found the doctor come out there to check her after being out there a few minutes, and he said we need to get her inside, and then.
Y'all have a restroom back here, ma'am?
but I ain't.
Are you in it?
Okay, you did.
I
home.
Yeah. Yeah.
The car, when I reached for my keys, she just went to fall, and I thought she was just going to go down because she didn't want to get in the car, and I went with her down and then had them out there.
Send them over to write a report. Do we need to notify anybody else? When you get there, don't check that car now. Until I make sure that the video is down there. Leave the car running until I get there.
9 to Vaughn Town, 15 at Texas Home, West Central.